Today I'm going to read you a book called Waiting. The author is Kevin Henkes. And I chose this book because I don't know about you, but being at home for 3 weeks in a row has me feeling like I'm really having to spend a lot of time waiting. I'm waiting to leave my house. I'm waiting to see my friends. Waiting to see my family. I'm waiting to go out to eat or go to a playground. I'm waiting to see you all again. It's just a lot of waiting. I'd like you to pause this video real quick and then see if you can do your snake breaths at home. And then when you're done, you can click play again and we'll continue reading the story. Waiting. There were five of them, and they were waiting. The owl with spots was waiting for the moon. The pig with the umbrella was waiting for the rain. The bear with the kite was waiting for the wind. The puppy on the sled was waiting for the snow. The rabbit with stars wasn't waiting for anything in particular. He just liked to look out the window and wait. When the moon came up, the owl was happy. It happened a lot. When the rain came down, the pig was happy. The umbrella kept her dry. When the wind blew, the bear was happy. The kite flew high and far. And when it finally snowed, the puppy was happy. He'd waited a very long time. The rabbit was happy, just looking out the window. Sometimes one or the other of them went away, but he or she always came back. So who went away in the top picture? And then who came back? Sometimes they slept, but mostly they waited. Sometimes gifts appear. It's like there's a marble, an acorn, and a shell. Once a visitor arrived from far away. He stayed a while, and then he left and never returned. Who was the visitor, and what happened to him? They saw many wonderful, interesting things. I'm gonna scoot it up so you can see. What are all the different things you see in the sky? Clouds are making shapes for all five of them. And of course, there was always the moon and the rain and the wind and the snow to keep them happy. Have we learned what the rabbit is waiting for yet? One day, a cat with patches joined them. Was she waiting for the moon? No. Was she waiting for the rain? No. Was she waiting for the wind? Nope. Was she waiting for the snow? No. She didn't seem to be waiting for anything in particular. Oh, but she was. What happened? Now there were 10 of them, and they were happy together. Better make sure there's actually 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They were happy together. Waiting to see what would happen next. The end. So when you finish reading this story, there should be a link to an activity that you can do with me. We're going to make waiting boxes, which is kind of like a treasure box, but instead it's a waiting box.